Archaeologists near Mount Sinai have discovered what is believed to be a missing page from the Bible. The page is presently being carbon dated in Bonn. If genuine, it belongs at the beginning of the Bible and is believed to read, "To my darling Candy, all characters portrayed within this book are fictitious, and any resemblance to persons living or dead is purely coincidental." The page has been universally condemned by church leaders.